TMZ is reporting tonight that $1 million worth of jewelry and cash was recently stolen from Beyonce's mother's home here in Los Angeles. Tina Knowles contacted police after someone from her camp noticed that a safe was missing on Wednesday morning. Knowles apparently was out of town when the robbery took place. Still unclear how the thieves got inside the home, though, and removed the safe. The investigation, we're told, is still ongoing.